Startups that don't engage with an experienced technology partner to help them plan and build out a robust solution architecture that's scalable is setting themselves up to fail. So I'm Gavin Fletcher, I'm the Chief Marketing Officer at UMA. UMA are a software as a service, and we have a mission focus to improve the workplace, making it smarter and also better user experiences, embracing some of these new technologies such as conversational AI and the use of voice. That vision needed to be delivered against, and we needed a technical partner that quickly understood that. With Avenga, we had more than a technical partner. So they've brought their own ideas, and some of the key features have actually stemmed from the collaboration between UMA and the Avenga team. Avenga brought to the table breadth in terms of all of the technology capabilities, but also real depth of experience. And this was essential for us as we were building out the solution architecture for UMA. And I think in Avenga, that level of experience to help navigate and create a roadmap to avoid some pitfalls with respect to the building of the technology architecture has been incredibly useful. And I think that we would have stumbled had we not been able to lean on Avenga through that process.